ago here at the Thompson International Speedway, Icebreaker 1989 was put to the test. And the car that I'm standing next to is Mike Stefanik's. And here, just 1 year ago, this car went end over end. But from the Thompson International Speedway, it became the car to beat on the NASCAR Winston Modified Tour. Hello, I'm Ben Dodge, and I welcome you to this, the special Icebreaker edition of Race Week.